He is an American professional golfer who currently plays on the PGA Tour. PGA Tour golfer who is recognized for having won first place at the 2016 Puerto Rico Open. Hamelly. House name Elena. Both him and her are member of the Mormon Church of the Latter-day Saint. He is married to Elena since 2012. His father name Calipi. His father Calipi worked graveyard shift for the Delta and as a result didn't have a lot of money. His father Calipi. His mother. Mother name Ravenna. Mother Ravenna died in a car accident in 2011. He has a brother. His brother name Dipper. Brother Dipper started playing golf before Tony. He is senior by just 11 months. And when he was just 16 years old, he made the cut in the PGA Tour. His family. He and his wife Elena have 4 children. His children name Grace, Leland, Ega and Sage. Family. He has an estimated net worth of $12 million. He was born in Salt Lake City, Utah. He was born on September 14, 1989. He won the Utah State Amateur Championship in 2006, defeating future PGA Tour player Daniel in the 36-hole championship match. Although he had college scholarship offers in the basketball, he turned professional at the age of 17 and began playing on the Mimi Tours, including the Gateway Tour, NGA Hooters Tour and National Pro Tour. He and his brother Gipper competed on the Golf Channel's The Big Break in 2009. He finished second on the Big Break Disney Golf. He played on the PGA Tour Canada in 2013, making 7 cuts in 8 starts. He won his first title in August 2014 at the Stornoway Classic. He finished 8th in the regular season and 12th in the Web.com Tour Finals to earn his PGA Tour card for the 2014 and 15 season. In March 2016, he won his maiden title on the PGA Tour at the Puerto Rico Open. he won in the sudden death playoff over Steve with a birdie on the third extra hole. He had earlier missed a putt for a victory outright on the 72nd green. He is of Tongan and Samoan descent, the first person of such ancestry to play on the PGA Tour. He is the cousin of NBA basketball player Jabari Parker and former NFL football player Haloti Ngatan. He runs the Tony Foundation, an organization aimed at empowering youth and their families in the local community. He is a member of the Church of the Jesus Christ of the Latter-day Saint. In early 2021, he had a stretch of 5 weeks where he finished in the top four in all four tournaments that he entered. He finished fourth at the American Express, tied second at the Farmers Insurance Open, tied second at the Saudi International on the European Tour, and he lost in a playoff to Max Homa at the Genesis Invitational at Riviera Country Club in Pacific, California. He won the 2021 Northern Trust, beating Cameron Smith in a playoff. He went on to qualify for the first three major tournaments in 2018, including his debut at the Masters. He competed against Bubba Watson in 2018 Genesis Open